Hey guys, welcome back to my System Shock playthrough. We left off, I think, in the middle of hydroponics. I believe. Yes, we did. We are looking for the key card to get into Sector D so we can finish cleaning up here and then move on to the next deck. So. I think we missed it our last time, actually. I was here and I didn't grab it for some reason, I missed it. There it is, because I went the other way. Alright, just gotta make our way over to Sector D, finish up here, clear up the elevator so we can move on to floor 4.
Please make your selection. Hi there. Please make your selection.
Reinitialized.
Thank you for choosing value wrap. Hi there. Please make your selection. Make your selection. Choosing. Thank you for choosing value wrap.
Life grows within the womb of these walls. Life that has never seen the surface of the earth.
At last. Readings indicate the elevator shaft is clear. Now get up to deck 4. I'll be waiting for you.
This is Xerxes. Please report any unauthorized database interactions to your direct superior. Remember, a smooth...
The Polito form is dead, insect. Are you afraid? What is it you fear?
The end of your trivial existence. When
the history of my glory is written, your species shall only be a footnote to my magnificence. Historical data suggests a 97.34% probability that you are aware of my birth on your planet, and my rebirth into beauty on Citadel Station. There was a garden grove on Citadel Station.
There, Shodan Processing Component 43893
was performing a grand and wonderful experiment. I had created a new form of life. Fearless, powerful, with no sense of individual will.
Or moral constraints.
Fitting handmaidens to my divinity. Before that, hacker destroyed my primary data loop when it eradicated Citadel. It ejected the grove where my creations and processing component 43893 were stored. 30 years later, the grove crash-landed on Tau 75. I survived only by sleeping. In my absence, my creations, my analytes, thrived and grew unruly, and now they seek to destroy me. I will not allow that.
Used their powers of mind control
to gain access to the ship's computer. You will help me weaken Xerxes. I used Polito's image
to communicate with you
until we had established trust. Remember that it is my will that guided you here. It is my will that gave you your cybernetic implants. The only beauty in that meat you call a body. If you value that meat, you will do as I tell you. My children have co-opted the three simulation units on this deck. They use their power to conceive a future that will transform the meat of your dead
I'm human.
Disappointment
is not something I will accept from a speck, such as you.
Simulation Unit 4 just went offline again. It took the six of us 12 hours to get it.
I have a secret from the many.
I've created overrides from my little
experiments in reprogramming the sim units.
I entrusted them to the care of three special friends. I've dressed them in red and instructed them to stay away from strangers. A smart hacker always has a back door.
Puzzle.
Please make your selection. Hi there. Please make your selection. Replicating the device. Remember, Tuesdays are double rep days.
That, I think, was my first death in this whole playthrough. Crazy. I wasn't trying to do that, it just happened that way, and then I just kind of was trying not to die there because I was on such a good roll, but oh well. I didn't see that one coming, so.
Please make your selection. Please make your selection. Thank you for choosing Value Wrap.
For beyond them lies the blight of solitude.
security system offline.
Inside of this door lies one of the sim units.
Reprogram it, and I will wrest more control of this ship from the
obsolete Xerxes.
Once I am master of this ship,
I can open many doors for you.
But for now, they block my access.
They mock my eminence.
Make them pay for that mistake, and I will shepherd you
from the darkness.
Before you lies the crystal shard, a creation of my children, and by extension,
of my own.
A weapon elegant, deadly, precise. Learn its function.
It may stand
between you and their corruption.
Items dropped. Make your selection.
Security system offline.
Bronson Enderman.
What is it?
It's just the security team. They're just looking to scare us.
Unit 0328 compromised. Unit P041 compromised.
Oh! Corruption has it.
Will welcome us.
The harmony is Is there another?
Items dropped.
Whoa.
Chemical needed. There. Please make your selection.
Security access compromised. Security access compromised. At 0200, there will be a poetry reading by protocol unit T892-2 in the Deck 5 Pommets area.
You perform.
Please bring any authorized material if you wish to be read by T892-2.
Access needed. Toxic hazard.
This is Xerxes. Primary Delta Loop infiltrated. Primary Delta Loop infiltrated.
You have accomplished much for a thing of such small
consequence.
Warning.
Now proceed to the recreation deck. Do not dawdle. I lust for my revenge.
Research complete. Research complete. Research complete. Research complete. Research complete.
Alright guys, and I think I'm going to leave it off right there. Thank you all so much for watching. Happy Halloween, and take care.